Hello students, today we will discuss about the major soil types found in India. Soil is generally classified on the basis of color and texture, and on this base this is distributed in India. Like alluvial soil is found here, black soil, red soil, arid soil, laterite soil, etc. So let us discuss in detail. First is alluvial soil. In light green color, in this map you are looking light green color. This is alluvial soil. It is found over a large part of India, and it is mainly formed by the deposition of sediment by rivers. And this is commonly found in northern and coastal plains. And this soil is very fertile because most of the agricultural activities done with the help of this soil. Okay, next is black soil. In gray color you are looking, this is black soil. And it is found in Deccan Plateau, and this type of soil is found in Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, etc. And what are the features of this soil? This soil has an ability to retain moisture and become sticky when it wet. Okay, and this is good for growing cotton. Large amount of cotton is grown in our country with the help of this soil. That's why this soil is also called cotton soil. Okay, next is red soil. As you are looking in the map, red color is found here, and this is red soil. And why the color of this soil is red? Because of presence of iron particles. And red soil is found in peninsular India and some parts of northeastern part of India. Right, next is laterite soil. Light pink color, wherever you are looking, light pink color, this is laterite soil. And it is found over the hill slopes of peninsular plateau, and this soil is formed in the region of heavy rain. Okay, apart from these four type of soil, there is desert soil and mountain soil also. In yellow color you can see desert soil, and it is found in Rajasthan and in Jammu Kashmir, etc. Where dark green color you can see, this is forest or mountainous, or you can see mountain soil. Okay, so this was about the type of soil found in India. This is the another map of major type of soil found in India. Colors are different, but the content is same. And you have to fill such type of map using different colors of your choice. Fill all type of soil found in India on the political map. Okay, rest we will discuss in next lecture. Thank you.